Hey, yo, you can't go back to sleep.
I'm not.
All right, guys. Good morning. Yep, it's still morning. I have 4 minutes left. Hey, yo. Before I get into anything, this morning...
Stop pretending like it's cold.
This morning, Angel decided to eat a full... clove of garlic, just like that. Just chew it, eat it. Because, you know, the whole worm thing, he's scared that he has worms now. He's being more dramatic than me, which is interesting. I don't know, maybe he does. Maybe he's right. I don't know. But, oh, also, if you guys didn't watch yesterday's video, North has worms. So that's where that comes in to play.
And if you haven't watched any of our videos, North is our dog. And if you don't know what a dog is.
So anyway, he proceeds to put this big chunk of garlic in his mouth. And at first, so he always jokes around, always. He'll like pretend like he's having like a seizure. And I'm like, you gotta stop doing that, because if that ever happens, like, I'm not gonna know you're serious. Like, you joke around too much, and like,
I'm not pretending to be a seizure, just shaking on the ground.
You're just shaking on the ground. That's what a seizure is. Anyway, so he started doing that, and I was like, okay, whatever. And then, like, apparently he was joking in that moment. Then right after that, apparently it started like burning his throat, and he's like, water. And I thought he was joking for a while, and then finally I was like, fine, I'll get you some water. And then he was like, I can't believe you didn't give me water sooner. So guys, if you like to joke around, you gotta be careful, because we never know when you guys are serious. And if you're wondering why he had garlic, apparently it like, worms don't like that. I don't know. Pretty sure he doesn't have worms, but... after watching what our dog has pooped out, it's, yeah, definitely getting to our head, and now we're, like, I feel like we're imagining symptoms.
I can feel them inside.
I can feel them inside. Babe, you're fine. Oh, heart. Oh, I breathed in too.
And I'm dramatic. So I'm the dramatic one.
Oh man. Sheesh, that hurt.
Oh my worms.
Oh my gosh, I have a real problem, guys.
I have a real problem.
Ouch,
too,
that really hurt. Okay, yeah, we both have issues over here. It's just my costo that's flaring up. Oh my gosh, it just sneak attacks me. It's always like psh, and it gets me out of nowhere. And then, yeah, I don't know. We'll see what happens to him. But you're okay, right? Do you actually feel gross? Mm-hmm. Well, I think he's getting sick, because you were feeling this way before.
Gotcha, I feel bad.
Make me look bad on camera. Like, I'm sure everyone in that moment was like, wow, Zarya doesn't care about her husband. See, guys, like, I can't take him seriously. He's obviously fine.
Mm-hmm.
As you're laying there, like,
I'm actually just cold. So this is me hiding from the cold.
Yeah, I opened up the window for a little bit, and probably for too long. Anyway, we're going to try again with making this dance video. But if Angel ever gets up and showers, maybe that will happen. But I don't know. He doesn't really look like he wants to move right now. So we'll see what happens.
I'm going to get up.
You're going to get up? Okay. But yeah, I told him that he needs to freestyle in this video. And I don't think he likes the idea of that. But I think he can do it. I believe in him.
No, I think it's too much to ask.
But it's David? Like... it's like...
David.
David.
Is it an intense dance?
No, it's like goofy, like my little like goofy dance videos that I do.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's just goofy. Anyone can dance goofy.
Okay, I think if I'm here and you're like over here. Okay, so you just follow what I do.
Oh, I follow what you do. After
like,
you do it.
Yeah, after I do it. Okay. So I have 4 beats and then you have 4 beats.
Okay.
Wait, you know how to count music, right?
No.
Okay. It's just the beat. 1, 2, 3,
okay.
4, 5, 6, seven, eight, and then you start over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm 1, 2, 3, 4. Five. You're 5, 6, 7.
Okay.
4 beats, 4 beats. Okay, let's do this.
That is gonna be hard.
The feet, you just step out, back in. And you kind of do like a turn, like you step out, turn back in.
Okay.
Boom.
Step out, turn back in. Step out, turn back in.
Yeah, so it's boom, together. Boom, together. You're gonna kind of be on the diagonal here. So once you come back in, you should be facing more on the diagonal. You're gonna go right, left, right, left.
Left.
Yeah, and the last one stays up. Take 30.
Okay.
And of course she's right there. Okay, he just picked me up from work, and I open the car door, and it's just, like, lined with McDonald's bags for, like, it's, like, dinner for, like, 12 people, I swear.
Yeah, it's crazy. So it's a DoorDash order. The lady put in the wrong address. She tried to have me drop it off to, like, her proper address. I said, sorry, like, once I accept an order, like, there's nothing I can do. Like, the address is the address. So she said, okay. I said, take it up with DoorDash. And she called DoorDash. DoorDash calls me and was like, do you mind taking it to her actual address? And I'm like, the address is another, like, 30 minutes away or anywhere from, like, 15 to 30. And I was like, yeah, I'm not doing that. And then, like, how much do you pay me extra? Because once you accept an order on DoorDash, like, that's where you take it to. And that's what you get paid for. You don't get paid extra. She's like, well, maybe we can pay you an extra $2. And I was like,
$2?
That's not going to cover my gas. And then she was like, well, okay, let me just talk to the customer. And then later on, the support desk is like, okay, yeah, just we're going to cancel out the order. We're going to pay you full for it. But yeah, there's, and I was like, what do you want me to do with the food? She's like, dispose of it. And I was
dispose,
like,
dispose, aka okay. Go ahead and eat it.
I was like, okay, I don't know what to do with this money at the McDonald's.
Oh, but my gosh, this is so funny, because literally earlier today we were both like, yeah, fast food just, like, disgusts us.
Yeah,
now. Like, we just, like, we don't crave it anymore. Like, we just, like, we've become, I guess, healthy people, except not really, but, like, just aren't as interested as we used to be. So
I saved the order because I'm like, I'm sure Star is gonna love to kind of open up and see what's inside.
I mean,
I don't know,
yeah,
what's inside.
That's really all I care about, is, like, it's, like, fun to see, like, what's inside. Apparently there's drinks.
There's,
I would be interested
drinks
in the
there.
Drinks.
Maybe a shake. It's probably melted by now if there is one, but
if there's a soda, that sounds real good.
There
right
is
now.
Definitely soda in there. So.
Okay, we're gonna look into it, but we need to drive home. All right, guys, we actually decided to just go ahead and go through this before we drive home.
Let's do it. I feel super bad because this person, but she got reimbursed by DoorDash, so
yeah,
it's okay. DoorDash's loss, and DoorDash is a $1 billion corporation.
So really, there's no. It's like win-win-win, honestly, because she'll probably eventually get her food. So,
and honestly, to justify this, I waited forever in line to get this food, and then when I drove out there, like, it wasn't even worth the order that I already accepted.
Wait, you're gonna fall!
I got you. Okay, so here it goes.
Do you want your toy?
Oh, I have to tell you guys, the lady did put in the wrong address, so if you're judging us, please don't.
Just kidding. You seem very concerned.
I know,
like,
I
don't care. I'm like, we got free food.
So we got 10 piece chicken nuggets. Gosh, this was
honestly
a very expensive meal.
There's
chicken
so
nuggets
much.
Are not cheap. Oh my gosh. There's literally, like,
is it more chicken nuggets?
This was a big meal. I feel super bad. But hey, put the right address in.
Yeah.
There's a bacon cheeseburger.
There's
is this gonna make you feel
cheeseburger.
Bad?
No.
This is only one bag out of three.
Cheeseburger. This was for more than 15 people. This is like for a whole double quarter pounder with cheese. Another 10, there's like 5-10 piece chicken nuggets in here. This is easily like a almost like $100 meal or more.
What should we do with it?
I have no idea. Dang, why didn't she just tip me an extra amount to just go bring it to her?
Yeah.
Their water, which is good.
That's nice. We can probably
and then three large Coca-Colas.
Ooh, I'll probably have one of those. Yep. Well, I won't have one of them. I'll probably have like a quarter of one because I don't really drink soda.
Oh, it's a kid's meal with a ton of french fries.
Is there a toy?
There's three french fries and yes, there's definitely
a toy. Let's see
what
the toy is.
What the heck? Oh, yeah, here's the toy.
Oh. I remember I always wanted a kid's meal, but
Whatever this is, it's a dinosaur on a motorcycle.
I always wanted kid's meals growing up, but my mom would never let me, and I really don't know why. Because I literally just wanted the toy. I think she thought it wasn't enough food. Like, why would she buy it? Because, like, in my family, we ate, like, big meals. Our last name is Grub. We definitely follow that name, and we eat a lot. So I think my mom just thought that, like, kid's meals were not enough food.
Not gonna lie, I was really hoping there was a shake in there.
Dang. What is that?
The Coke.
Oh, okay. The soda. All right, guys. Let's
go. You want me
go.
To put your straw in there?
Yeah. I still haven't eaten my sandwich for tonight, so I'll probably just stick with that.